We're going to build a sawhorse out of two 2x4s and two screws, so let's get to it.